A Very Cranky Book by Angela and Tony DiTerlizzi. Go away. A Very Cranky Book. That's me. A Very Cranky Book. Nope, not today. Did you look at my cover and think, wow, this looks like a book I should pick up and read? Well, that was the worst idea in the history of ideas, because I am a very cranky book. You should go find something else to do. Ride a bike, play a game, draw a picture. Not funny, and it doesn't even look like me. Look, do I need to spell it out for you? Follow these simple instructions. 1, walk away. 2, keep walking. 3, don't come back. That's right, go on. Adventure awaits. Why are you still here? There's no story time today. Did someone say story time? Read now, meow. Me love story time. S is for story time. Knock, knock. Gather round, friends. Story time is about to begin. Me love fairy tales. Once upon a time, C is for castle. Whoa, 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 wait a minute. Guess what? Today's your lucky day. I think I might be feeling a teeny, tiny bit less cranky now. So let's read together, but not with all these other books, just you and me, okay? We've been through so much, pal. The good times, the bad times, the cranky times. Thanks for sticking by me. Now let's get reading. What? What do you mean you gotta go? But you just got here. I thought we were friends. Did someone say friends? F is for friends. Well, if you really have to go, there's something I want you to know. The next time you pick me up, I'll try to be a little more cheerful. But no promises, because after all, I'm a very cranky book. The end. If you really want something to read, read this. The end.